What up, Africa? What up, people of God? This is your boy Marijani, Africa's coolest team SC, and welcome to my YouTube channel. So, just in case you haven't subscribed to my YouTube channel yet, like subscribe to my YouTube channel now and turn on my notification bell so that you never miss any content of my coolest video. I want to appreciate everybody who has helped me to grow this channel. And then, by the way, like I almost forgot to appreciate you guys. It's not only on YouTube. But I was surprised that even some other platforms that I have, they're doing great. Like I was on Instagram, I was surprised like that even my number of followers on Instagram keeps on growing, on Twitter it keeps on growing, and on Facebook. Thank you very much to you, and happy Valentine's Day to you guys who are in love, for some of us who are single. Whew. Thank you. Yeah, so let's get back to business. You know that it has been long since I last posted a election video. Like most times I've been posting somebody's videos, but I haven't posted any reaction video because most times if I do a reaction video, it's a song which is very dear to me. Most times I don't post reacting videos because some of these videos are boring. So today I came with this wonderful video which I just saw yesterday. Yeah, I dropped yesterday. It's Bobby East FT Your Maps. It's called Pamela Share. Like I love the video, I love the meaning of the song. Let me just play the video so that you can get into. Okay so the video is setting in itself now. Just here's the video. So it's so the video, it's Bobby East FT Your Maps. It's called Pamela Share. I love the video the way it is. The video is dope. I love it. The virtue of the video, it's good. The locations are good, and the meaning of the song is good. Okay, to be honest, this song is kind of emotional, you know. Just I'm surprised that Bobby East chose to name this song Pamela Share. But if I were Bobby East, to make it more touchable, like at least it would have been better if it was called Dreams Never Die. At least the song could have motivated a lot of people more, you know. Like I love the verse. The verse is kind of a motivational. Like it's kind of normal. Like every time when I'm the jam dropped yesterday, so like when I heard this jam, I just don't know. Like I feel it. Like it's talking to somebody out there who's passing through this kind of thing. Like right now things are not stable, but Our dream never die. You know, we keep on pushing out to become better. The graphic is good. I love the graphic. I love the length of this song was creative. I love how we the visuals are. It's cool. Yeah, I mean, like to be honest, like this part where they put my newspapers, this is my favorite part. Like I love this part. Like the one came up with this concept, like it was very, very amazing. I like it 100%.
I'm not political, I'm just lyrical. The fact I made it out the head, that's a miracle. I got Nez with me, it brought Stash with him, it got Dave with him. Now we all lifted, and I won't stop rapping till we're all gifted. All my boys gifted. Yo, what is left for a hood nigga except a felony? I might plan a robbery because I'm tired of the reality of poverty. Because I'm poor and you treat me like a nobody. Knife it, till my phone on kinda great. Prominent, now my number 48. Till now, they have no honor. Honorable, boy,
you have no honor. Yeah, like, to be honest with you, like, I love this jam, like, the video, the song, the instrument is good. And then, by the way, the song, it is produced by Mr. Starch, this same young boy, or young man, I don't know. Yeah, it's Mr. Starch, yo. I love the way how the video is produced.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
You don't know.
Pembelo
yanga don't dream never die.
Yeah,
we try. You don't know. You don't know. But Pembelo yanga my dream never die. Yeah, but for real, like if this song name, it was My Dream Never Die, at least, yeah, I agree. Okay, it's good, but the Pamela Shea part, like for me, like I didn't love it. At least if it was like My Dream Never Die, you know, it's kind of motivating to people. Like this is the way it is. My dream never die. Yeah, it's good, man. Though it's good, I love it.
Yeah, we try.
You don't know.
My light
end. Yeah, end right? So, the song with Bobby East, FTO Maps, Bobby Pamela Shea.
Blackout Media.
The song was produced by Mr. Starch.
I'm feeling it.
Starch on the beat. Yeah, so this is the jam.
Imanimba chabe, you don't know. But Pembelo yanga, my dreams never die. Nima fight a daily, yeah, we try. Vima futa chabe, you don't know. Penanguti magona na zala, penanguti.